Today I'm giving chance to all people. Daily I am speaking, I'm going on speaking, I'm going on narrating, I'm going on teaching. Today let's you speak. Okay, let's see how much you can speak on soft skills. Amma, are you ready? Others, unmute yourself. I told you before, really, to unmute. This is a bad word for me because I never like to speak like unmute, because you are my students, no? You should obey. Virtual classes means back of your videos, it seems you are not concentrating or you are violating the laws. If it is your hour in front of me, it found that you are so sincere and very dedicated. If you are not at all, it means that somewhere or something or somewhere you are engaging over there. Is it? Am I right? Am I right? Alice, what is special over there? You are just going on speaking.
Ma'am, I was discussing about the topic, the role of technology in education in the pandemic time with my mom.
With your mom. Okay. So we'll discuss that topic today. A role of technology. Rather than skills, we'll speak on. This is also skill, you know. Now, means emotion quotient became digital quotient. Emotion, intelligent quotient, emotion quotient. And now it comes to digital quotient.
Yes, ma'am, like emojis.
Yeah, digital quotient. Is it? That yes. Means we are more and more, day by day we are advanced. We're advancing like anything. Next pandemic, maybe after a couple of years back, we'll get asylum in moon too. Am I? The royal people may book the ticket to moon. They'll be safe over there. Am I right?
Yes, ma'am.
Yeah. Yeah. That means that much the development, that much the advance of technology you can find. You see, the pandemic, everybody is telling it is very adverse, challenging, risky, so danger. But just look at the pandemic. We learn lots much from pandemic. Am I right?
Yes.
Yes, ma'am.
Discuss that. Okay. Then at the same time, technology, the role of technology.
Okay, ma'am.
We learn from pandemic. Simply, what are the things we learn from pandemic, COVID-19?
Ma'am.
Yes, Smriti. Yes, Smriti, come on.
We should be more concerned about cleanliness.
Yeah, first and foremost, it is we should be more concerned about our health and hygiene. Very good. Number one, first point, we should be give priority to health and hygiene. Agreed. What is the other thing? See, all must part. I'll just point out. Then I told you in between there is a discussion and discussion period. If you are not engaging, I've put negative marks.
Ma'am, what is there?
Topic is COVID-19.
Ma'am, when we are staying in inside our home or without going outside, we get more time to interact with our family members.
Yeah, another advantage or the positive effect of pandemic is we are more we are more engaged. Just write down, all of you. Write down, keep a page.
I
will find out how many. The first and foremost it is we'll become more concerned with our health and hygiene. Yeah, more concerned with our health and hygiene. We become more concerned with our health and hygiene. What is the next? We got more time. We spend more time with our family members. Family members. We got, yes, Smriti.
Ma'am, we also started to avoid junk food.
Yeah, the third point is totally avoided the junk foods. the children and another parents muted their videos again. I'm requesting, not requesting, it's a warning for you.
Mamo, like, mamo, to be healthy.
Wait, I'll just wait. Just let me give a warning to them. It's a warning, last and final warning for you. And early I'll put a negative marks to you. If at all you are facing any network issues, you can come on the chat and speak to me. Otherwise, inform me. Okay. Yes, come on. We totally avoided the junk foods. Very good.
Ma'am, like stay healthy.
Stay healthy became our slogan.
Slogan ma'am, of stay 2021.
Home, stay slogan of what is the slogan of? Slogan ma'am, of right home, slogan of.
Ma'am, stay home, stay safe.
Stay home, stay healthy. Come on, right. Stay home, stay healthy. Very good. Very good.
Ma'am,
ma'am. Page and pen. Amma, take a pen and paper. Stay healthy, stay home, stay healthy become the slogan. Very good. What's the next one?
Ma'am, we became creative.
We?
Became creative.
People become more creative. People become more creative. Good.
Ma'am, don't go outside necessary.
Yes, Nia?
Ma'am, don't go outside.
Yeah, that is stay at home.
Means ma'am, phone function is
clear. Yeah, you can write. Unwanted journeys.
Ma'am, can you repeat?
Ma'am, we can't
ma'am,
hear
we
you.
Ma'am, we can't hear you, ma'am.
Ma'am, we can't hear you properly.
Okay.
Yes, ma'am. Now okay.
Yes, okay. Ma'am.
So unwanted journeys or unwanted traveling, cut down the unwanted traveling.
Okay. Yes. Less pollution.
Pollution. Less pollution. That's a great, great point. Pollution.
Ma'am, education.
Yeah, come on. Who is the next, Hiba? Come on.
Ma'am, you.
Education has changed dramatically.
Yeah, there is a great transition in the field of education. Great transition in the field of education. You have to write. Then last, I will ask you to read it.
Ma'am,
great transition in the field of education.
Your voice is going.
My voice is breaking. Now, okay?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. Great transition in the field of education that studies exchanged by the was learning. Verbal classrooms.
Virtual classrooms.
Verbal classrooms into virtual classroom. Studies yes. Into learning. Okay?
Mm. Yes, ma'am.
Yes.
Ma'am, now doctors are our heroes.
Yeah. We started to upgrade our hospitals. Government started the developmental attitude towards the hospitals. Our hospitals are upgraded. Very good. Then,
ma'am, everyone are becoming experts in technology.
Technologically, there is a great development, innovation in the field of technology, Aldous, correct. Innovations in the field of technology, this is the first time we are hearing Google platform, Zoom platform, Microsoft, then
ma'am, Cisco.
Yeah,
Cisco.
So there is a technological advance or the innovations in technology, more and more development in technology. Devika?
Ma'am.
Yes, Smriti?
Ma'am, increase in online shopping.
Yeah, in market and consumer related, the market, there is a great change in market. Consumer oriented online system, market adopted. Consumer oriented online system, online marketing, very good, wonderful points. consumer oriented market system, otherwise online market concentrated especially specific consumers. It's not a generally specific. That means the shoppers, other communities are reaching to person to person.
Ma'am.
Then selling and purchase in between direct purchase. There is no middle shops are there. Only direct purchasing from the communities to seller. Means receiver, the one who purchaser. Okay. So there is an online. There is a big vast development in the field of online purchasing. Yes. Come on, my dear children. Come on. Come up with new points.
Online classes.
Online classes that we already discussed, my children, child.
Later
we will revise one point. Ma'am. Okay. So there is a virtual bubble classrooms into virtual classrooms, technological advancements.
Ma'am, like offline classes to online classes.
Yeah, offline classes to online classes. That's finished. We reach up to the hospitals,
ma'am,
then come yes. to the markets.
Ma'am, online shopping.
Online shopping is finished. Yeah,
ma'am,
then. Yeah.
Ma'am, unwanted get-togethers and parties are avoided.
Yeah. Unwanted get-togethers and parties are curtailed. Curtailed means?
Ma'am, Stop. Shut down.
Unwanted parties, unwanted gatherings. Avoided by that
avoid crowded places.
Curtailed expenditure. Is it expenditure?
Yes.
What do you mean by expenditure?
Maybe your voice is coming low.
Now expenditure. What do you mean by expenditure? The money which we have.
Ma'am, which we spent.
Expenditure. For example, before pandemic, we spent money very lavishly. Where, which are the situations? Which
ma'am,
are the
for occasions? Shopping. For shopping.
Shopping, of course. Then another.
Ma'am, then unknown, like parties.
Ma'am, traveling.
Travelings to parties to then marriage ceremonies.
Yes.
Yeah, this is, means a big revolution, big change happened in the field of marriage. Is it?
Yes.
When all the old and young come down, get it done. And only the minimum program is completing their marriage. Am I right?
Yes.
Yeah. Ma'am.
Then what is the next?
Ma'am.
Yeah.
Ma'am, like discrimination is reduced because people started to respect others.
Yeah, ma'am. That is the benefit of these epidemics or any natural calamities or any disasters occurs that time. Actually, this is all the plan of God. The God wants everybody equal in front of Him. Okay, so it's just a past experience of Kerala. Even you can see that the flood during the flood.
Yes, ma'am.
What happened? The one who is a royal life and the other one poor and the beggars, middle class, richy class, or it may be upper class, middle class, lower class, beggars, all are under in a same stream. This is of course a disparity but discrimination on the basis of money and materialistic pleasures has been removed somewhat, not all, not at all.
Still it's there. It's going
still,
on.
Ma'am,
discrimination
is still going on. Continuing, but what? 30% we can say that this kind of discrimination has been diminished. Amen. We leveled it. Not at all. Not 100%. Okay. So, what is the next point?
From the decrease in crime.
Crimes decreased. I can't give that 100% with you, Devika. But anyway, 10% the decrease of crime. Rather than decrease, there are heinous crimes are decreased. I can say that. Okay,
ma'am. Yeah. Ma'am, now all the crimes are happening in online. People are starting to, as children are using mobile phones and laptops and all for online classes, like online criminals
The children are being addicted on the online games.
This digital, that means this kind of means cyber crimes, you can use the word cyber crimes are increasing day by day. This is one of the advantage of virtual classes. This is the one of the most
disadvantages.
Children are also getting addicted to games.
Yeah, children are addicted with the various things like virtual play games, cyber means mobile games. Day by day, they are. You won't get to distract. Anybody who is continuing to play game?
No, ma'am.
Yeah? No, ma'am. We are not.
Ashram Krishna?
Ma'am.
Where are you? Ashram? Keep your camera on. Where it is? So, ma'am, anything?
Ma'am?
Yeah.
Ma'am, people started to purchase only things with high quality.
Essential communities. The people started to purchase the essential communities. Not earlier, we do have the habit of keeping lots many things at home.
Ma'am, which is not even important.
Ma'am, we learned how to spend
money. Means we are mostly avoided. What is one of the good advantage of pandemic? See, when we'll move to the malls, the people in Thrissur are very much fond of purchasing power is very sharp. You people are, because you are nearby lots many malls. It's Trinity Mall, Lulu Mall, then another Thrissur.
Ma'am, some people are far.
No, ma'am, I'm living in a village.
You're living in a village.
Yes,
okay. But anyway, you can go. It's not that much far. Means it is around 1 hour or 2 hours distance. That means not more than 50 kilometers. Here, on the three sides, you are getting much more good malls. But see, when you compare...
Ma'am, people became short-tempered by sitting in halls.
Yes, Namasya.
People became short-tempered by sitting in the halls.
Yeah, people became short-tempered. I too agree. This is one of the negative factors. Okay? Negative. Okay, let me complete this. So, as we make the left outing, or we made a very essential community, the purchase of essential communities, we concentrate on the purchase of essential communities, it avoided or it helped us to purchase according to our purse, I can say that, according to our income and according to our needs. Before that, we will enter the mall just like a monkey in the market. Is it monkey in the market? Yes. How the monkey in the market behave? He will go here and there, jump here and
there.
We
will take everything which is not essential.
Yeah, take away things and we will, just like our nature. Just remember, whoever it may be, you went the malls before the pandemic. You just remember yourself, your nature.
Ma'am, the mall Ma'am, the malls and all are crowded.
And your parents are shouting like anything, don't do, don't touch, like that. But this has been stopped now. We are concentrating on the essential communities only. This is one of the best or one of the most beautiful advantage of pandemic. Okay. Then what so far?
No.
And technology. Given that beautiful point to me that I asked. Wait for a minute. Who was that?
Namaste.
Yes. Where is she? Come on. What she said? Namaste.
Ma'am, people become
short-tempered. Very short point. Really.
People become short-tempered.
There's a lot of patience. It's one of the negative aspects of pandemic. People lost their patience. Patience means it's one of the good qualities of a man. Is it?
Why yes, God? Ma'am. Also,
people. One of the good quality of a man. Due to the pandemic, lessen the patience. So, having a book out of this, what is the reason behind it?
Ma'am.
Yeah.
Ma'am, people are bored of sitting at home.
Are you bored? As you said, people are bored. Sitting at home continuously. My question is, are you bored?
Yes. Not sometimes.
Sometimes. Devika, yes or no?
Yes, ma'am.
How many of you get bored? Just raise your hand. Thumb up. Yeah. You are not.
Ma'am, no.
No, you are not bored. You are get enjoying with your family and virtual classes and all that. Very good.
Ma'am.
Everyone, just think about adults, just your children, is it?
Yes, ma'am.
For a child, your demand and your need is very small. Am I right? Your need
yes,
and demand is very small. Small means it is numbered. First, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, not more than 6. Your demand and your needs are very less. Am I right?
Yes, ma'am. Ma'am, but there is a problem.
The problem with the adults,
because of the pandemic.
And the elders too. Elders too. The age-wise will move. Up to the 17 or 18, they won't have any problem. They are in the school. Up to the 12th means they are considered as the school students. Students of school. Am I right?
Yes, ma'am. After that, we should work for our own money.
Their demand, their needs are very less in number. Their needs are less in number. What are the time? Children, what are the
time? Ma'am, your voice is not clear.
What is the prime need of your
Ma'am, your voice is not clear, ma'am.
Now okay?
Yes.
Okay, ma'am. It's okay. Yeah.
What's the prime need of your prime means the first need, the important need.
Ma'am, we ask for toys or books and all.
Thank you.
Ma'am, small children ask for toys.
Whenever you feel hungry. Then tasty, you may want to be
food. Ma'am, we'll ask you to order some food or something.
Yeah, that's the next part. Maybe I'm coming there. So the prime thing school child is to get the food in proper time. Is it?
Yes, ma'am.
Then the logical need. What is the logical need of you? What's the logic?
Ma'am, thanks for studying.
Complete your studies in proper time and get to the environment accordingly. Am I right?
Yes, ma'am.
Stomach is full? No problem.
Thirsty
is fulfilled? No problem. Yeah, happy. The next we will think about
the death of many people.
Yeah, hello.
Ma'am, the death of many people increased.
Yeah, that's my idea. Namaste, wait. Let me complete this. Why this angry? Why people are short-tempered? That point we are not completed. Okay, we'll complete that, then we'll move to that. So, we are forced to you need the food, water, shelter, and your study material, and you need a cubicle to sit and study. That's all. Am I right?
And then also someone to talk with us.
What are the next two? Only 25. The first one? What is the first one?
And food.
You need the food.
Ma'am, water.
Food and water. Okay.
Then ma'am, shelter.
Yeah, shelter. Then third.
Ma'am, study materials and environment.
Study materials and study environment. We can call it as a study environment. Then fourth.
Someone to talk.
Means other than study time, you wish to spend your leisure time with the one or the another. Then what is your gift though?
Ma'am, toys or books for spending our
study side made it as a study environment. Both it is, both entertainment, both it becomes. The fifth it is
Ma'am, something electronic like phone or TV.
Ma'am, it's the word sleep. Are you agreeing?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes.
You are getting proper food. You are getting proper sleep. Somebody is with you to talk and share your feelings. Then you are getting proper environment of study. Anything more you need?
No, ma'am.
No, ma'am.
No, that your problem is finished. Now, just to think about the youngster, Sri Rudra.
Yes, ma'am.
Just think about the youngsters. The youngsters 20 to 25 youths. We call them as a
Ma'am, can you say it a little more louder?
Yeah. So, today, their need finished. We discussed. Now, what about the needs of a youth? In an youngster. An youngster means he is in the age of 22, 25 or 26. Just discuss. Yes, Smriti. Unmute.
Ma'am, that person needs a job or he has to
exactly. First of all, he more than a job, he wants to complete his higher studies. Yes, am I right?
Yes, ma'am.
That means professionally, he wants to get it in a professional degree or he wants to get a
job
or any degree in his hand. For securing job, that means hard skills that we already discussed in the previous lessons. Is it hard skills?
Yes.
Yeah? Hard skills means what? The knowledge we are acquiring from schools and college. Whether
yes, ma'am.
It may be the technical knowledge or the mechanical knowledge, or it is the concept. So the concept, technology, then hard skills. Whatever the things we are core to our studies, that is known as hard skills. He is struggling to achieve it. Am I right?
Yes, ma'am.
He is struggling to get it complete during the pandemic. Then at the same time, immediately after that, he is in search of a good job, as Smriti said. So both he can't. Then he will go to the elders. Elders means?
Ma'am, adults.
67 elders of 28 up to 50.
Yes, ma'am.
Up to 60 elders. Those elders, they faced lots many problems during.
Ma'am, because they have many responsibilities.
Many responsibilities all on a sudden. They become jobless. Yes.
Yes, ma'am. They are.
And then observe around you. Many of your cousins, many of your brothers, many of your uncles, many of your aunts lost their job. Am I right?
Their yes, salaries, yes, ma'am.
Their salaries get deducted. Lost many jobs. So they are all under the pressure. They all are under both mentally and physically. They are mentally and physically under a great pressure. And this caused them to become short tempered. Old age people too affected very badly. The pandemic very badly affected them because they always depend upon the social gatherings.
Yes, ma'am, they don't have anything to do for time pass.
Always love to be mixed with the social gatherings, the small tea shops at the countryside. Their entertainment centers, the small tea shops. Am I right?
Yes. Yes, ma'am.
All of a sudden it is shut down.
So ma'am, grandmother's
their emotions. It's a really a black mark on their emotions. So naturally they got short-tempered. Namaskar, yes, clear the point?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes.
Ma'am, then also when there was no pandemic, people used to come to their grandfathers and grandmothers home. So yeah,
prior to the pandemic, we the grandchildren used to meet our grandparents often, regularly. In a particular timing, frequently we used to visit, but this has been stopped now. They become alone, and we too are suffering lots. Smriti is really crying, tears rolled. she spoke. Okay, then death rate increased. That's of course, death rate increased. Adverse effects of pandemic, but at this challenging time too, we the students and teachers trying to understand each other. Actually, there is going on over here. We are trying to understand each other. Am I Aldas? We are trying to understand each other. We are trying to learn each other.
Ma'am, we are trying to interact with our teacher and student.
Trying to learn each other. We are struggling, right? So that's what, my dear students. I'm again and again asking, make your life beautiful. Keep that strong and a beautiful aim or target ahead of you.
Ma'am.
Dream big. Yes, Smriti.
Ma'am, students studying in the school is lucky because people who do not have enough money, they join their kids in government schools and they can't interact with teachers we do.
Exactly. This is also you have to quote. Smriti has again with a wonderful point. You have to quote. You all are sitting in front of me. All are lucky people because at least you are getting your teachers and your concept get it clear through this teaching. You are so lucky. Just think about the poor ones, economically back. They are struggling over there. Vaiga, they are struggling. And even they are not getting proper education. So these all, my dear children, these are both the effects we discussed. Plus points and minus point too. Positive effect as well as the negative effect. So I hope you understood the topic very well. And what is your role over there? The next lecture we will discuss on it. What is your role or how you are helping your family in this challenging time? That is your topic tomorrow. next day. So surely prepare and come. These both the points we discussed very clearly. What is the positive result of pandemic? What is the negative result of the pandemic? Now we are going to discuss your role. It's not a discussion. You have to prepare it and come, and you have to read here. Okay, all of you.
Ma'am, can you say the topic once again?
Your role. I'll just ask the son of Mr. and Mrs. What is your role in at home during the challenging, during the pandemic? A role of you, each one of you. Role of, here it comes. Your role as a student, a role as a child, a role as a grandparent, a role as a sister or brother. What is?
Yes, ma'am.
So, meet you next class. Till then, bye bye.
Bye, ma'am.
Thank you, ma'am.
Happy evening, all of you. Enjoy the day.
Bye, ma'am.
Thank you, ma'am.
Bye bye. Bye bye. See you, all of you. Okay.